Today, no fuel to feed it. It's important now more than ever that you tell the subtle voice that whispers about your past disappointments to go away. This voice creeps in, and if you aren't aware, it's the pebble that starts the avalanche. Once you start hearing that they don't love you, and you could have done this or been this, it's up to you to shut that down. Once you say, no, it's not true, or no, it's not like that anymore, and if you believe it, the voice goes away. There's nothing to stir up anymore, no fuel to feed it. So if you catch yourself hearing that voice that only tells you bad things about you and the people and things you love, you know from your own experience, it's only true if you believe in it, and you don't anymore. Go ahead and set your intentions now. Much love.